Okay, I got a video sent to me from a guy in England. It was 13 seconds long. And it showed James Field on the ground outside of the car. And you could identify the house. It is on the corner of Blenheim and Monticello. So I just, Bowling is right behind me, the intersection of Bowling, where it changes over to Carlton Road. I used to live right off Carlton Road and Monticello Avenue. So right now I am on Monticello Avenue. And this is the big hedge that some people were talking about on Monticello Avenue. Hundreds and hundreds of times, and so this is the property right on the corner here. It's right on the top of a hill, and their property is completely obscured by these gigantic hedge trees. And I'm sure they did it because there's so much traffic on this street that you know, they need some privacy. So right along in here, there's a little bit of a dip in a driveway right here. That might have been something that showed up. And then here's these two lions that are right in the entranceway. Here's where I am right now, Monticello Avenue. Through right over there to the other side is Blenheim. So they are on the corner of Blenheim and Monticello Avenue. And the sign that I'm coming up to appears in the picture. God, I let that truck go by. So this appears in the picture. I don't know how they got the angle just right. They had a different focal length on their camera, I'm sure. But this is the picture. This shows where we are on the bus route. They call it CAT, Charlottesville something transit, area transit, Charlottesville area transit. 35 mile an hour sign. And just as you walk around the corner here, is the house. This is the house. 1016 Blenheim. I'll show you the sign here. Blenheim and Monticello Avenue is where I am. And this is right where Fields was arrested. He was down on the ground. There was a police car here. And this is the house. ...1016 Blenheim. And then if you look over here, there's a silver truck that shows up in a lot of YouTube or what do you call it? Google Earth. This is the corner. All the grown up trees. There's one house behind that corner. This is the house right here. The house next door. This is Blenheim. The house on the corner of Blenheim with the roundabout driveway. There's the silver truck that shows up in the things. This is my car right here. I want to thank that guy from England who sent me that. 13-second video. I tried to find it. I don't know if it's been taken down, but this is it, folks.